Greetings, friends. Today's book review is We Can Sign by Tara Adams, an essential illustrated guide to American Sign Language for kids. What I'm going to do is I'm going to tell you a bit about the book, and then I'm going to explore some of the signs in the book with you. So hopefully at the end of this video, you can walk away knowing a few signs and maybe teach them to your children. Easy signing is in your hands. Discover how fun learning sign language can be, whether it's for reaching out to a deaf person, chatting with friends across a crowded room, or just learning an amazing new language. We Can Sign is an essential guide for getting started with American Sign Language. This book is up to date, has clear illustrations, and 182 signs you need. It starts with the alphabet. Then it goes on to numbers 1 through 100. Section 2 starts signing outside of letters and numbers, conversation basics. Hello. Hello. My name is. My name is. What's your name? What's your name? Illustrations. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Please. Please. And me. Me. Illustrations for this. So the main reason that I'm interested in learning sign language, ASL, and teaching it to my children is I would love to be able to communicate with the deaf people that we might cross paths with, or hard of hearing people. And the secondary reason is just kind of as the back cover alluded to, just being able to communicate with my children in a crowded environment or loud environment so we can clearly communicate without our voices or text messaging. Here is sorry. Sorry. And thank you. Or you're welcome. You're welcome. Excuse me. Excuse me. You probably know this one already. I love you. I love you. Let me show you the pictures for what we just covered. Yes, the pictures are so clear and direct. So if you have a child in your life who's maybe 7, 8, 9, they will fully be able to just easily digest this information and fully understand the pictures on their own. And this is the last little section I'll cover in the conversation basics, but these are important. Maybe. Maybe. Yes. Yes. Sort of like you're knocking on a door. And no. No. Let me show you the illustrations. And I apologize if my ASL is not perfect. I'm only just beginning to learn. On to the next section. Home, family, and pets. Home, family, and pets. Did you know? Many deaf, hard of hearing people have special lights in their homes to signal when the doorbell or phone rings or when the fire alarm goes off. Makes sense. Did you know? When deaf people go to another's home, they are known to gather in the kitchen to visit. Why? Because kitchens, according to Tara Adams and her knowledge, usually have better lighting than other rooms. So I thought that was a cool little tidbit of information. I did not know that. Here is the sign for computer. computer. And phone. Phone. Hello? I'm such a dork, sorry. And the illustrations. It covers basic familial relations like mom, dad, brother, sister, etc. And then baby, this is a fun one. Baby, just like you're rocking an imaginary baby. It covers aunt, uncle, cousin, and pet. This is pet. Pet. Illustration for pet. Dog, cat, fish, and bird as well in this section. Action words. Go. Go. Come. Come. Want. Want. Want is a little similar to what, but I believe, from my understanding, what has a more open palm. So what, and then want, you close your hands, almost as if you're grasping an imaginary object that you would like. Want. Want. So, subtle distinction. Illustrations. Something else that's important to know for American Sign Language is when you are communicating with a deaf or hard of hearing person, you clearly don't want to slow your speech needlessly, over-enunciate your words needlessly, speak louder than normal. But what you do want to do, from my limited understanding, is somewhat exaggerate your facial expressions. Some signs are very similar to others, so they rely upon facial expression more than a hearing person. So, something to keep in mind. No. No. Thoughts and feelings. Section 5. Here's happy. Happy. Fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. Fine. Illustrations. Sad. But of course, you don't want to be smiling as you do it. Sad. Sad. Frustrated. Frustrated. Curious. Make like a little ring and put it near your throat. Curious. Curious. Oh, and then another cool fact that this book covers is sign language can vary based upon geographical location. So just as there are regional dialects in the United States and in other countries, there are different geographical locations that have different ways of doing different signs. So that's where some sign language variations come into play. Just regional. I didn't really consider that ever, so I thought that was so cool to learn about. Silly. Silly. I'm silly. I'm silly. Lonely. Lonely. Drawings for the last few I covered. Cry. Cry. Let's go on to the next section. Fun activities. We are in the summer, so let's go over a major sport of summer. Baseball. Baseball. And this is play. Play. Lots of playing happening in the summer as well. And then in the fall, we get to the sport of football. Football. Almost like you're catching an imaginary football. Photography. Photography. Here's the illustration for photography. Food and drink, very important. Oh, a cool thing about sign language is you can actually speak while you're eating. Unlike when you use your voice, when you rely upon your voice, you cannot speak when you're eating. So I thought that was cool as well. So this is food or eat. Eat. Full. I'm full. I'm full. Drink. Like you're holding an imaginary glass. Drink. Cheese. Cheese. The great outdoors. We'll cover one more for the great outdoors and wrap this video up. This is the sign for nature. Nature. So I thank you for joining me today, and I'll show you the illustration for nature before we end our time together today. But I thank you for joining me again, and get the book We Can Sign. It's great for children if you're interested in learning American Sign Language, or if you just as yourself are interested in learning how to sign. Summer's a great time to do it. So if you enjoyed my content, please give it a like, feel free to share, and I invite you to subscribe. So thank you very much. I hope you're enjoying your summer. Bye-bye.